Hello and welcome. Today I show you why you should not get an inkjet printer and also how to fix the error E05 on the Canon printers. Okay, so what happens is when you need this printer after some time and you don't use it very often, usually it doesn't print. And the problem this time with this printer is that it shows error E05. When that shows on the printer, it means that there is something wrong with one of the cartridges. It's either the cartridge is damaged and it needs to be replaced, which they like to tell you usually, or there is something wrong with the contacts, they're dirty. You see E05 and it will not print. Even if I press the cancel button, keep pressing it, nothing happens. It won't do anything. So it's pretty easy to fix this. And to do that, you have to take the cartridges out. I'm gonna start with the black cartridge just to have a look at it, especially at the contacts, to make sure there is no ink or dirt on the contacts there, those ones. And also it's very important to look inside, so I'm just gonna take a piece of paper and just wipe it slightly, and also on the below the cartridge. This cartridge shows like it's pretty working, but not really. You'll see what I mean later. So I clean it. It looks pretty clean. And after this, I also need to check that the contacts of the pins are going well in the right place. And I'm going to just use one finger with the cloth, the paper towel, to clean the contacts inside. Try not to move sideways too much, so you don't move the pins around. And I do the same with the color one. And again, checking that the contacts are landing in the right place. And it seems to be that case. They seem to be okay. And also, it's not dirty. As you see, there is no dirt there. And I'm wiping it with the piece of paper anyway, just to be sure. And I'm going to clean inside there, where is the pins. And here, look. There is some ink. So there was ink there on the pins, and yeah, that's why they don't work. Also, because I opened this cartridge and maybe I overfilled it. If you refill your cartridges, you might have this, but you just have to wipe the contacts pretty as carefully as you can. Once you do that, just do it until it's the paper is clean. There is no more ink on the paper. If you don't use your printer very often like I do, I actually don't use it often, that's what I mean. So if you don't use your printer often, you will have problems. It will not work when you need it. So a laser printer is much better for that case, or even if you use it often, it will be available when you need it. So try to, you will pay a bit more at the beginning, but a laser printer is much better than an inkjet printer if you don't want to print photos, especially. If you want to print photos, actually it's better to print them at the shop anyway. So it's cheaper, I believe, and the quality is higher than to print on an inkjet printer. Here, this one, you see the error is gone soon. It's gonna show that it's ready. And I'm going to try to scan these magnets. The magnets, you see it's ready. But the thing is, the ink is again blocked, and I'm really not gonna bother to just clean the cartridges. I'm just gonna use this one as a scanner, basically. That's it. And a laser would be much better. In general, it's better not to print everything. Read it on your screen, don't waste paper, because if you print something, you need to throw that piece of paper away in the future. So don't do that. Read it on the screen on your phone, save the paper, and only use it as a scanner. And if you really need to print, get a laser printer, even a color one if you need to print in color. That one will last a long time and it will be reliable, always there to work when you need it, not like this one. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say, and it's actually how you fix the error. And also stay away from inkjet printers in general. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is helpful. Let me know in the comments if you have an inkjet printer or laser printer and which one you prefer, inkjet or laser. Subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.